Yeah, alright, alright. I've got that, yeah. No.
Push it off. It's been all day. Brian Warren.
Another thing the casualty could do with gents is he's a helper. What about your second row, gents? Stop. Put the rack on. So you can still reach him, or you can lift him up a little bit. But that second rope was on that sort of ledge. So if you want to connect that to your foyer, don't tangle the rope up. Flip it on.
That's it.
I would say probably go in there.
Near the area.
So again, in real life, you wouldn't have this scaffold in the way. Get it pulled a bit more because it's going to get snagged.
On his arm.
That's good. You find it's going steady because of his arm. That's it. Good. And we'll land him a bit further out because we'll say there's a hazard. We can't drop him there. A bit further out.
He's face down.
Everybody's hold on.